Well, he is our latest Beacon Orthopedics and Sports Medicine Primetime Performer of the Week, Michael Clay of Finneytown. He was a beast last Friday, winning the battle of the boards all by himself.
Once you enjoy, you get rebounded, you'd be like, I get all of them, man.
He didn't get all of them, but close enough. Finneytown junior Michael Clay with 23 rebounds in last Friday's win over Marymount. An unbelievable total.
I have not seen that, and that was a huge win for us, playing them at their place. They got a great tradition. And as I was telling you, Georgia, we're trying to turn things around.
Finneytown now has two league wins after getting shut out by the CHL the last 2 years. Michael also had 21 points Friday, and he sees things getting better and better.
We feel good, and then we're a young team. Like, we got time to get better. We got time to play together. Like, next year for sure, we're going to succeed.
I'm Reggie Hall, basketball coach at Finneytown High School, wanting to present Michael Clay with the Beacon Primetime Performer Award.
Yeah.